psychology, characteristics, morphology, adaptations, images, and examples.
Realistic setup. In the models are a lot of types or ones of each one. It is available to the animal. Ocelots have a shell, although nautilus has an exterior shell, and the eyes that can bore in. Cephalopods are intelligent with relative large brains. They are also mastered in camouflage. They change the colors and even patterns and textures to match their surroundings. Are eight types of cephalopods: Octopoda, Teutica, Cepeda, Ammonoidea, Nautilia, Coleoidea, Veleoidea, Cortuceras.
Morphology Review. Teutica. The cephalopoda is like a combination of a plant and a polymer. Teutica tail. Of 18 centimeters long. The shell has two different parts. It has the pterosome that has the growth end and the aperture that has the constitutive length, the polymer. The cephalopoda, when you see the shell, we can see some tentacles. But one is a different shape, that is the anus. The mouth is a stick to the eye. And he has a
bite, a bee. Cephalopods adaptation. One of the most famous adaptation of